smoke up.
You turn on smoke?
Yes. I would never turn on smoke. Never turn your back on Team Small.
Yes.
Small things might happen.
Yes. No. I love it when small things happen.
Thank you.
getting him in the airplane over the sea.
Well, that's just G major.
Oh, okay.
You said earlier you might want to play with the guitar at some point this weekend?
Yeah. I might not.
Okay.
I don't know, I'm being lazy or stupid.
I'm also being lazy.
No, you aren't. You're playing the guitar right now.
Yeah, but it's not necessarily... Like, to someone who knows how to play guitar, it's not that different from, like, for example, using the computer.
Yes.
I'm thinking. Obviously you can put effort into it, but you can also put effort into the computer.
Well, I'm putting effort into this game right now.
Yeah, so you're not being lazy.
Yes, I am.
It's like sometimes you play video games and you're like, if only someone would pay me for this.
Yes. Stop hitting me. You are bad.
Am I hitting you?
You are.
I'm abusive.
Yes.
You all better?
No.
I do not even poke.
No poke. It's not that nice.
Remember my dad was...
Would you stop poking? I don't blame him though, seriously. Bill, eat that! If you're listening to this, Jackie, you're very nice and...
I don't think my mom watches this. That's the thing, you know how I'm like convinced that my parents are spying on my online activity?
Yeah, you're not actually?
No, just the like sheer amount of like hours they'd have to go through in order to actually like spy on my guitar videos.
True.
Like,
it is a valid point.
I think they're nosy and put their nose where it don't belong. But I don't think they're to the point where they would sacrifice
this amount of time.
Well, I was going to say, like, their ability to watch, like, Ice Road Truckers.
Yes.
The neck might be bent again. Like I just, you know, I got a tune-up like 2 or 3 months ago.
Yeah.
I'm afraid I might need another one, but oh, I'm not gonna get one because it's very expensive.
Oh no.
But I have been thinking about like the things I would ask. Like they ask
you. Could ask for a tune-up for your birthday. That would be reasonable.
Yeah, yeah. But they, when you bring it in, they ask you like a long series of questions about like how you want the guitar adjusted. It's not just that like you hand it to them and they say, "Okay, we will make it better now."
Oh. Okay.
They ask you questions. Specifically, what I'm thinking about is. They ask you how high off the fretboard you want the strings to be.
Okay.
So like the really close to the fretboard, you barely have to push down at all and you can obtain a note.
Okay. Cool.
And when it's like high up, it's good for slide guitar or something. I'm not sure how it works, but.
It took me a really embarrassingly long time to figure out that if you drink all of the baby donkey's milk, then the baby donkey dies. Like, I was like, why does it keep dying?
How many baby donkeys died that way?
2.
Do you got to eat the meat?
No, they just die. That's a good point. Why don't you get to eat the meat?
I did not hit you back with that.
No.
Now, when you think of rock and roll, you think of a 30-year-old man learning to play guitar for the very first time.
In his parents' basement.
In the very corner of his parents' basement, where he is literally surrounded. Like, there's practically a wall around me.
Yes. It's rock and roll. Rock and roll.
how many, like, you know, like those aspect, like there's the notes you have to learn, there's the chords you have to learn. I wonder if there's like a maximum amount of the guitar you can have in your head at the same, or like access to.
I do not know.
Do you have multiple hemp colonies?
No, just the one.
Is that by choice or?
No, oh, I can't, like, they only gave me the option for one.
Okay, can I show you something?
Yep.
So, when I do this, you notice these two fingers?
Mm-hmm.
How close they are together and they're trying to be on the same fret?
Yep.
So ideally I want like one finger there.
But you can't press, you're pressing the third one, I see.
Yeah, and what my friend said was to try to start at the top, so I'd be like, I'd have more room to maneuver, you see that?
Yeah.
But I still can't, even...
They'll come.
I was thinking of maybe you used your hand to force my finger into position.
Okay. But another thing is my finger doesn't do that.
Like, I don't know if it should be more vertical or...
I think you might want to slant it a bit more.
Like that?
Yeah. Is that way you have it too? Not bad.
I don't know. And I'm not sure how essential it is because that, like this is called an E shape. I guess it's a D. It's a D chord in the shape of E.
Okay.
And it starts at the 12th fret. And I really like. Like, I can play it, right?
Yeah.
And it, like, the only problem is if I were to go even lower, then it would become more of an issue. But I don't think, I don't know, maybe there's some song somewhere where I have to start at 15 instead of 12.
I did not know.
But yeah, I mean, that's good enough for... Like, that time's fine. I had one video in particular where I was just naturally crossing my legs. I was alone in the room. I don't know what caused me to cross my legs. Like, I think if you're in public, sometimes you cross your legs if someone's like glancing at your crotch. And you're not even aware that you're crossing your legs for that reason?
Yeah.
But I was alone in my room, the camera was on, I was playing guitar, and I kept, like, crossing my legs, and I remembered what this stand-up, when I was doing stand-up last year, I was crossing my legs during his set, and he's like, no, bro, don't do that. He was one of those guys. I think his advice is true. You shouldn't, like, especially if you're wearing pants and you're trying to, like, be a performer or whatever, you shouldn't be crossing your legs. Like, if you're crossing your legs because you're self-conscious that people are staring at your crotch, you should be, like, if you're a performer, you should want people to stare at your crotch.
Yes.
Does that make sense, or?
Sort of, I guess.
Or, I don't know, you shouldn't be, like, ashamed, or I don't...
No, it makes sense.
Anyways, but, on the other side, I've heard a lot of women talk about how, like, you see how my legs are now?
Yeah.
They're like, oh, men always sit with their legs wide
open. Well, sometimes they, like, that is okay, but what you just showed, like, some guys do that, and I'm like, your balls are not that big, and I am trying to sit next to you on the subway.
Yeah, yeah. So I guess it is kind of like a masculine thing to have your legs open like that, and it's kind of feminine, but yeah, I don't know. I do not know, and I'm going to stop talking about the issue, because if I say any more, I'll just sound stupid.
No, I think that sounds stupid.
That's cool, huh?
What?
Look at my right hand as I do this.
You're getting really good at that.
And I was playing it while looking at my right hand.
Oh, that is good. You are good and success.
Yes. Thank you. just did, what is it? Tetonics?
What?
What's it called? Tetonics or?
I have no idea what you mean.
Titan. The where you like.
I don't know. I don't know what you mean.
Do you hear the sound? I don't know. For some reason, people say that sound is needed for something. Keep it back there when I always have to reach for it. Thank you. sorry and to not interrupt this program for some technical difficulties.
Oh, no.
Can you start humming something? I believe this is it. Let's just leave that open file, save as desktop. Okay, so close. Oops. Where's my mouse?
In your gum. Spencer Rice, why is he such a little pussy?
No, you do not swear. The YouTube come after me. They say, you talk about cats.
Yes.
They talk about cats. unusually pale and sickly.
No.
You barely even glanced at me. Look at my face. Is it the face of an undead creature?
No. It's not that.
I think that's everything. I guess we can do scales one more time just for the heck of it.
We?
The royal we.
Yes. Small boy is bad boy.
thought something snapped. Okay. Everything's okay. Maybe I snapped?
Maybe.